Hi everyone, today we're doing an embroidery challenge with American students to celebrate our traditional Chinese festival. Now it's time for them to take on this challenge. Let's go.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, you're so tall.
Yeah, I'm very tall.
We're gonna do a small challenge. It's embroidery challenge and it's not so difficult. So okay. I want you to try this.
Okay.
Yeah.
This is fun.
Yeah.
Is this very common in China?
Not so common in nowadays. You know, in ancient China, women will do this, like sewing or other household tasks. Like, you never done this before?
I've tried it once, but I don't do it often.
Gianna made and it's very perfect. Thank you so much.
Thank you, guys.
Maybe you can follow this line, this blue line. Yeah, this is the second step.
I feel like it takes a lot of patience.
Yeah, it's not so easy and it does need a lot of patience.
Yes.
Yeah.
I don't know if I'm very good.
Yeah. Actually, this embroidery challenge is for today's special festival. It's called Qixi. Yeah. Have you ever done this before?
My grandma used to do it.
Oh, your grandma?
Yeah.
我们已经是第二位 grandma 才会做这样事情的. Hi. What do you think about this embroidery challenge?
It's actually really fun.
So far. 所有人都说这个挑战非常的有意思. 我现在正在穿汉服, 一会儿我们要一块去体验七夕的文化课.
One more time, okay? 两情若是久长时。
我们刚刚上完了这堂有趣的中文课, 大家都非常的兴奋。 老师在课上告诉我们, 牛郎和织女其实也代表了古代男耕女织的一种社会形态。 我的同桌Elisa告诉我, 她认为牛郎和织女这种各自分工, 创造自己幸福家庭生活的故事非常的美好。 他们现在在体验中国的传统文化毛笔字, 我要一起加入他们了。
What do these mean?
Yeah, 华而不同, is like, you know, we are a union, but we have differences, like culture, like traditions. Yeah. And the second one is like, 美美与共, means, you know, but we can live in one world and share all the resources and, you know, the harmony.
Yeah.
Oh my god, 有一点点的怪异. I think it's pretty good.
You're faster than me.
It's Chinese character.
Yeah.
He's not learned it. He's not learned it. He said he's going to learn it. We're two and we're different. It's like we're two and we're going to live. It's going to be far away.
It's going to be far away.
Ta-da! This is the work we finished together. It is pretty amazing how much meaning is stitched into every piece. It was an unforgettable and special experience for everyone. On this special day, I spent an unforgettable day with a group of American children and we established a deep friendship. Today, we not only learned about the Qixi festival, but also experienced the colorful traditional Chinese culture. These American students showed great interest in Chinese culture, and their vision of a better life deeply moved me. In my opinion, on this special day, let's look back on the good times of the past, look forward to the infinite possibilities of the future, and make a good wish for ourselves.